We have two hornworms.
Hornworms?
Hornworms. Look at those guys. Is that huge? Yeah. On the Marianne's piece.
And
look at, he's even got horns? He's like munching on it right now.
Yeah, see the little horn
right there? Is that sharp? I'm not touching it. Did you just touch it? Is it sharp?
No.
Ugh. Okay, down here
is
Piper's tail. This is Piper's tail. A happy tail. And then did you know that hornworms leave droppings or poop right there? See those little black spots? Those are hornworm poops.
Yes,
amazing.
They are.
Who would have thought?
Yeah.
Is that a good thing for the garden?
No.
No.
No. Even
so
though they're kind of pretty.
They eat them.
Yeah.
They eat the tomato.
So what's the little horn for?
That's...
Hi, Piper.
To scare predators off.
It'd scare me. That's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
To scare you guys?
No.